Jeremiah Castile football camp, I think that's what it's called, up in Wallace Rose Hill, where those Alabama and Clemson players come down to help out. Have you heard about that?
Oh.
Yeah, there's
just a camp like.
Yeah, basically, but I mean, I think they said there's like 13 Alabama players coming, 15 Clemson guys.
Going to Wallace.
Yeah. And I was just like, I don't know what the hell they're going there, but they must have connections. I don't know who Jeremiah Castile is or who it was, but.
Yeah.
Yeah, they got some studs. Yeah, I saw their quarterback just committed to Navy.
Really?
Yeah. He's good. And when I went up and covered a story on him last fall, and he's a stud. He was only a junior then. He's pretty good again this year. Even said on Saturday they're expecting a couple of former NFL guys to show up there. So. Down to Wallace?
somebody's got to come.
Yeah. It's a pretty big deal. Manis, who was that?
Yeah,
that was a pretty bad at bat. He worked it full, but he didn't. Yeah, no, it's just 3-0.
3-0.
Yeah, Jeremiah Castile was a former player. Let's see. Former American professional cornerback, University of Alabama. For the Buccaneers, he was drafted in the third round in 83. Imagine he's from Wallace. No, he's from Columbus, Georgia. Okay, and then both his sons played at Alabama. Looking at our story from last year on this event, they said there's 800 freaking players in this thing. 800 kids.
That kid?
Exactly what 800 football stars of tomorrow learned from the freaking stars in the college and NFL ranks at the third annual Jeremiah Castile Camp at Wallace Rose Hill High School. Among those were Hogger, Pender, North Brunswick, and Ashley High Schools. They must be, something tells me it might not cost then. One of the Giants linemen was there.
So they're I'm sure they're, it costs to go to the camp.
It's, it got a little bit, I would imagine.
Yeah.
Thank you. that, and the UNCW women's soccer team, their goalie is actually playing in the World Cup. You see that?
Yeah. Unbelievable.
She was like turned into an overnight sensation. Usain Bolt tweeting at her. Hope Solo is a soccer stud.
Yeah.
So, because Jamaica plays Italy tomorrow at noon, so they're going to watch it at Max Speech Shop. So let's go down there and get some video of that. I wanted St. Louis to win, just because I'm not a big Boston sports fan. I'm from Denver. Can't stand the Patriots.
Oh, I got some buddies that moved down here from Boston.
Oh, I'm sure.
I went and checked on the
day. See how they were doing? What the hell is this picture doing? Do you see his ass? It's the type of guy you go out there, you bean his ass.
Yeah.
Or you hit one of their teammates and you say, that's for your shit.
He's
not going to get up there.
That's because of him.
Now they already pushed us towards the seventh. We're not in the seventh, are we?
That's Kelly in.
He ain't gonna do it, is he?
Nope. Put Kelly in!
Is that... Oh, that's a different kid than on the mound. Catch with the right fielder. In their text in the dugout. And then what's his name that usually sit up here with us? Yeah, I saw him at the last when I was at the last post team game.
Yeah. He's a mess now.
What's this guy up here doing filming the whole game?
For the coach. For
Ashley's
coach. Yeah.
You can hear all of us talking shit.
Yeah.
Ashley sucks.
Right now.
Does that sound right?
Yeah, I think it does.
Bottom of the fourth? About right. Either fourth or the fifth, one of the two.
Right.
I think it might be the fourth.
I can't throw a curveball.
Pretty strange. I'm playing outfield against your high school team.
Yeah.
I don't know what he does. Pipes him a fastball, he might.
Oh, he can run it through.
Yeah. He's got a tough part of the order coming up for being a fastball pitcher.
Yeah, that's right.
Suggs, sniffing. Smith.
Yellow.
What's
up? You got me, kid. You're leaving a game like this.
Oh, that back's that bad of travel, kid.
You already at the car?
I thought at first off the bat, I was like, Jesus, he didn't hit that very well, but that thing may carry out. Into one here so I can get out another highlight.
Yeah. You haven't really got much, have you?
Hey, two sniffing hits, that's about it.
Yeah, tell them sniffing stays hot. Here's him. There he goes. You got him. Oh, yeah, that's pretty.
Woo!
Yeah, oh, yeah. Ric Flair.
Woo! Should I put that on TV?
Yeah. Should I?
Yeah. After the sniffing, if I don't get any highlights this next thing, after the sniffing double, I'd be like, you know, post 10 threatening to score a game, it gets thrown out. I will.
I'll stay up good for you, buddy.
Let's see if who the catcher is here.
Hey, he gunned him right there.
He did. He had him easy.
He had a nice jump.
Yeah. Who's behind the play? Is that Ashton Evans kid, I wonder?
Hey, man, Matt,
Are you going to hit me? Get me a hit, man. Hey. Shorten up a little bit.
Support the Sharks pretty well here. Is it more about supporting the beer?
Beer.
That's what I figured.
Yeah.
The guy told me the biggest night is Thirsty Thursday.
Yep. Exactly right. Good roll.
Yeah. Serious?
Oh yeah. Thirsty.
$1 beers?
Yeah. Yeah. No bag for this and get this here over here.
If you bring $20, you won't be able to walk out of here.
That's right. Yeah. Hey.
It's like a hell of a good time.
What is this pitcher doing? You see that?
He's a soccer player.
Yeah, jackass. That's exactly. I would yell that if I was playing on the other team. I was like, let's go, jackass.
Now he needs a new ball because I want to hit the ground.
I really feel like maybe I've seen him play.
Yeah, it's pretty strange. Maybe you learned it in college. In Grand Junction, Colorado, before I moved here, where they had the Junior College Baseball World Series, and there was a play that went viral probably, oh, I don't know, it was a month ago or so in the tournament. The guy fouled one off to the back screen. Fouled one off to the back screen, the ball boy that was sitting just outside the dugout there, dove, caught it behind home plate before it hit the ground. Fouled it off the back screen. He ran out of the dugout, laid out, caught it behind home plate, and it went viral on Twitter. I'm like, man, that takes some freaking hustle, though.
Yeah.
Play the ball off the screen. That's one thing I do miss, though, is we had the rookie level Colorado Rockies there, so that was always fun.
Yeah.
Fun to see those that new draft class come in, like every June, late June.
Are you doing news sports?
Yep. Yep. Same deal.
I mean, did you move because of money? Or?
Yeah, basically, you know, just kind of take the next step in my career type of thing. I was like, I don't have a kid or wife or anything like that right now. I might as well make a move like this while I can.
Sure. How old are you?
25.
Oh, yeah. Look at him.
This is strange. I've been on crack or something. This is great, dude. Like, the way he's, like, acting. Let's see if you get your wish here. Colorado Mesa and Tampa in the national championship.
This is him.
Same kid.
They're gonna take you a pitching. It's Hope Mills.
What is Hope Mills? Is that a pretty good team? Right,
they use it.
50-50.
This year.
The number is 9, 8.
Yeah, we don't have American Legion. Like, that wasn't it. Wasn't
five,
a thing around.
Five.
We played Baker. Yeah, we played Babe Ruth like with our local teams, and then yeah, we play some travel ball here and there as well. I'd probably play 85 games. That was, I guess, even when I graduated in 2012, like arm care wasn't that.
9, 8, 6, 6.
There were no pitching. I don't even think we had a pitch when I was in high school. Or it wasn't, you know, 105, and then you got to take a whole week off.
Well, it's just like my buddy here talking about his case. His son, he don't need to run over. Take the whole summer. That's the worst thing you can do.
I don't know about that. Yeah, that's a little much.
Hey, look.
And then he's going to get up there, and his arm's going to be stiff as hell.
I've seen it too many times.
Sniff. He's already got a single, he's already got a double and a triple underneath his belt.
Yeah.